You drove me to your house. We had a pretty good time, but I still think twice about the way we said goodbye. You walked me to the door. You didn't feel so good. I didn't know what for, and awkwardly we stood. I'm sorry if I'm awkward. I'm so silly incompetent. I can't forgive myself for it. I don't know how to stop it, but do you think you could pretend I never made this thing awkward? We haven't talked in a while, and I still want.